Hey guys, welcome to Crazy Fives. Before we get into the video, I'd like to remind you to hit that subscribe button. We're going to be making a ton of videos, especially on the NHL, and you're going to want to be the first one to see them. Also, if this video gets to 1,000 likes, I'll know that you guys love the list and want me to make more of them. So, enough of that, let's get into the video.
Years ago in the playoffs.
Joe, he gave him a shoulder.
Over 6.5 played in the third period. Giveaway around in front. Oh, and it's nudged off of Thomas, who sends the man flying.
Giveaway, but watch Tim Thomas. I mean, to me, that is a penalty. He's on the ice, but here he's not even trying to make the play the puck. He's making contact.
Come with two forecheckers.
Here's a chance out to challenge Hedberg.
His jersey's over his head and his mask is off.
Oh my goodness.
But it's brought to you by Toyota Tacoma.
This is fearless. Now you've got to get rid of it. But look,
it's like pin the tail on the donkey. You're blindfolded. Find your way back to the crease, Moose.
Look at Jack the Burns. He's laughing. Wild response looking at Gartner.
That was a pretty good call, even though Mike Foyt was a mile from the play. Yeah, what do you call?
Here's a breakaway. Look out. Hatchett coming out. Oh! Gabrick! Oh! Right over top of Dom.
Is
he going to get a tripping penalty?
Hey, but his head down.
If you're a goalie, what are you supposed to do?
He did get the puck, that's the thing. So Dallas Drake, unfortunately, has to go sit it out.